Goa on 13th of June, and all the stations recorded rainfall on 13th of June. Highest rainfall was recorded from Walpole, which was 85 millimeters of rainfall, that is coming under heavy rainfall category. Then there were stations Old Goa, Pernem, Apsa, which all reported around 4 centimeters of rainfall. Panji reported 21 millimeters, Keppem reported 22, and Sangem 25 millimeters of rainfall. Then Kankona also reported 39 millimeters of rainfall. So, as of now, there are three systems that are impacting or enhancing the rainfall activity over Goa. The first one is a low pressure area, which IMD had forecasted on 7th of June itself that it will form over Bay of Bengal and move west northwestward. So, that system formed over Bay of Bengal and now it is lying over South Jharkhand region. So, that is one system which is enhancing the monsoon currents over the west coast. And then there is a system at around 5.8 kilometers of height from mean sea level, which is a trough from East Central Arabian Sea to South Konkan region. And then finally, there is an offshore trough that is running across the west coast of India, starting from South Maharashtra coast to Kerala coast. So, all these three systems are enhancing the rainfall activity over Goa, which was the forecast that IMD had given on 7th of June itself that the rainfall activity is going to increase and rainfall of the order of 20 centimeters in 24 hours that is going to take place over one or two places over Goa from 14th of June itself. So, the conditions are favorable for extremely heavy rainfall of 20 centimeters of rainfall to take place over Goa in the coming 48 hours. You can see in the cloud and the satellite imagery that a lot of cloud is getting formed near and around Goa, and the radar image also justifies that there is a lot of clouds that are forming over Goa, and the northern talukas, northeastern talukas are going to get a good amount of rainfall, probably of the order of very heavy or even extremely heavy in this 24 hours. So, based on these three systems, IMD has upgraded the color of 15th June warning. There is possibility of extremely heavy rainfall at one or two places, that is rainfall exceeding 20 centimeters in 24 hours is possible at one or two places over both the districts of Goa on 14th and 15th of June. And heavy to very heavy rainfall, that is rainfall exceeding 6 centimeters and 12 centimeters respectively, that also is possible over the districts of Goa with scattered distribution or at a few places. That means 25 to 50% of the rainfall reporting stations may record heavy to very heavy rainfall in these 3 days, 14, 15, and 16. In addition to that, like it was mentioned earlier, on 14th and 15th, there is possibility of extremely heavy rainfall. From 17th onwards, the rainfall activity is slightly expected to decrease. Up to 17th, we can expect winds of the speed of 30 to 40 kilometers per hour also over both the districts. Now, the important thing about this warning is that when this continued rainfall activity is there, enhanced rainfall activity is there, like it was mentioned in the previous bulletins, there is possibility of some severe weather impacts, heavy rainfall impacts, such as localized or long-lasting inundation, water inundation, and vulnerable areas may experience landslides, mudslides, or even flooding. So, people staying in such areas should be taking necessary precautions. And there is possibility of rough sea conditions all along the coastal lines. And ghat areas, particularly ghat areas where if torrential rain is taking place, there is possibility of flash floods to take place. So, please be cautious about all these possible impacts and please be regularly updated with the warnings and forecasts issued by IMD in the coming days. So, this is just the indication of how the warnings stand as on 14th of June. On 14th and 15th of June, there is possibility of extremely heavy rainfall. The possibility of heavy to very heavy rainfall continues on 14th, 15th, and 16th as well. From 17th onwards, there is possibility of decrease in rainfall, but please be regularly updated as this forecast or the warnings that issued by IMD are based on the prevailing weather conditions, based on prevailing severe systems that are existing near and around Goa. So please be regularly updated. And apart from that, there are warnings for fishermen strong winds of the order of 45 to 55 kilometers per hour are gusting up to 60 kilometers per hour is expected all along the western coast, Maharashtra, Goa coast as well. And even on Karnataka coast also. So fishermen are requested not to venture into these areas, Kerala, Karnataka, Goa, Maharashtra and Gujarat coast for coming 48 hours to 3 days. And please be regularly updated with the warnings and forecast issued by IMD.